this is Tim Timlin coming to you live from Wavell Heights with some breaking news. Three teenage children have been reported missing. Two cameras have been located and police are looking into it.
It's upside down. Yeah, it's recording.
Hey guys, it's me, Steven, back again. And today, me, Raymond, and Avery, we're going to be searching an abandoned house. You know, it's the 31st of October, so we decided we're going to do something a little spooky, and you know, this is what we're trying to do. Alright? Alright, let's check it out.
Ow. You can't be serious.
Hey, Roman, just look over
there. Well, that is not how I expected it to go.
How else would it go, Stefan? You smashed a window!
I just did not think it would do this much damage.
Hang on, I think I have a scraggly band-aid in my pocket.
It stings. It's gnarly.
I have a scraggly band-aid, and that might hold it for a little while, but we'll fix it when we get home.
I don't want my evidence all over the place.
It's right. Disgusting.
Let's go, let's start exploring.
Abandoned.
No, it still looks like it's getting painted or something.
Maybe.
So spooky!
Maybe the owner left too soon or something.
Maybe.
You know what, give me the camera. And we'll split up and we'll search the whole thing.
You go.
We can get it done in 5 minutes.
So exciting this will be. So Ooh. We're splitting up. When will we meet back here?
I don't know, 5 minutes.
Alright, you good with that?
Yeah.
Cool beans.
Yo.
How was your end?
Really boring.
Same.
I didn't find anything.
There was nothing. It's just...
Have you seen Raymond?
No, I haven't. I thought he was with you.
I think he might have buggered off.
Wow.
Left his camera.
What is that?
Do you smell that?
What the?
Raymond?
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Raymond? Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Give me the rock. Oh jeez. Oh my goodness. We need to go, we need to go. We need to leave now, let's go.
My name is Stephen Crow. The people I was with were Raymond Jones and Avery May. The house we were at is Negra Arroyo Lane 37104. We did not know the man inside. If you see this footage at all, please contact the authorities immediately and tell them who we are, because they'll know it. I don't...